Hello everyone, Professor Franz here. Today we're going to talk about the short-run shutdown point. So here is the cost structure of a perfectly competitive firm. And at the lowest point of average variable cost, we can cut it. Notice that whenever the price is higher than the average variable cost, we will produce. Whenever the price is lower than average variable cost, we shut down. And therefore, you can say that the lowest point of average variable cost will be our short-run shutdown point. Whenever the price falls below this point, we are going to shut down. Here is what happens when your firm shuts down. Your total revenue is zero. Your variable cost is also zero. Now your total cost is equal to fixed cost plus variable cost. And variable cost is zero, so your total cost is just fixed cost. And therefore, your profit is equal to total revenue minus total cost, which is zero minus fixed cost. So that will be the negative fixed cost. And therefore, your loss is exactly equal to the fixed cost. But by shutting down, you will not end up owing money to today's workers. Finally, I want you to remember that shutting down is not a bad thing. For example, the demand for hotels in general is very low in January. So many hotels will shut down and they will wait until demand is higher, say in March, their spring break. Demand is higher, the price is higher, then they will start to operate again.